Yeah, I play exhaust versus turn the mirror. I think Yone is strong. I don't think Yone is OP or anything at the moment. But I don't think the champ is bad, by no means. How to play against Sit when you're Yasuo? Basically, you go Flash Ignite. You have to play for priority early game. And then you look for an all-in, usually. If you don't kill Sit early game as Yasuo, then you're just gonna suffer. And even if you kill him, there's a high chance you're gonna suffer anyway. Thanks, chat.
Chaos flows in all directions.
God, my hands are so cold.
From the ashes rises a universe reborn. No way out of chaos.
What is this?
On the wind.
What is this gameplay? It's so disturbing. So boring.
Another word for obedience.
I think this should be good enough. Guy's playing Tryndamere like he's singed or something. I'm so confused. Above.
Only challenge can bring true change.
It's still good for us, but I should hit my Q. The Tryndamere lost so much under turret. Good evening, guy. She seeks slaves. Can this guy please play the game? It's so boring. Not sure what I should even do. Like, I can obviously freeze, but freezing is not good enough to win this game, I don't think. Like, their team comp is way too ahead, or Hecarim and Raven are way too ahead. Like, the small lead I generate from freezing is not good enough to win this game because of how fed they are. But then dying like this is even worse, obviously. Maybe I should just perma push and roam, or just freeze anyway. And pray my team picks it up.
Laws bind lesser.
Hello, Helios. Maybe praying is the best option. Just pray. That's how we win games. I mean, there's no way he's walking up like this, unless there's someone behind him. He plays like a bitch the whole game and suddenly he's brave out of nowhere. We should just leave. Oh, it's Q-Nox on Twitch, that makes sense. I haven't seen a worse Twitch player than Q-Nox. That's okay, I think. I get Draven Flash and I get a kill. Don't mind. My exhaust would not make a difference. If Draven didn't flash my Nado, maybe it would make a difference, but if he flashes my Nado, then it doesn't make a difference. Hello, bye bye. I'll leave them for Karthus. I was dead if Tryndamere and Hecarim just go on me. I lucked out. I feel like everyone played well. I'm not sure who to honor.